He purchased the mask online from a company in Hollywood.
Made for the movies, this mask became so realistic, bank tellers, police, even an innocent man's own mother was fooled in a police lineup.
And she identified the photo, the bank photographs, as being her son.
Conrad Zazirik confesses he was actually the one behind the string of holdups. The 30-year-old is a white man from Poland, but this mask created a different identity he used to go on crime sprees. One of those on April 9th when he robbed this key bank, this CVS, and at least three other places in just a couple hours. Police say he stole more than $10,000 in all. Each witness describes the suspect as a black man. But when Zazirik went back to this hotel, his plan fell apart. In the bathroom, his girlfriend found the mask, money, and remnants of dye packs. Even though Zazirik has lived in Florida most of his life, he is not a U.S. citizen. His lawyer, Christopher McDowell, says he'll be deported back to Poland after he serves his sentence. And as for concerns about movie masks like this one, McDowell says it's in the hands of the beholder.
A mask that makes you look like someone else could be used for ill purposes.